colors and ambience of this festive evening reminds me that life becomes beautiful and colorful with the kind of connection we make with everyone in this world.
But friends, what is this connection all about?
Well, this is the connection we should have with our own self, with the Almighty, family, nature, and with all the people globally.
So true, my pal. Connection with oneself is extremely important to find comfort in their being and discover their inner soul.
Connecting oneself with the Lord Almighty helps each other to grow and come together to realize a greater purpose.
Well said, Krisha. No significant learning can occur in life without a significant relationship.
Well, the relationship between human and nature can be beautiful, cruel, or at times puzzling. But it is a fact that human cannot survive without nature.
In fact, we should cherish the natural beauty because we are part of it and depend on it.
Actually, we live in a world where everything is connected. Though people have different cultural practices, different background experiences, and different perspectives about life, but because of globalization, we are now one big community.
Yes, every person and everything is vital, valuable, and worthy.
Well said, friends. We ourselves have the power to make this place a beautiful one.
The power to make it a paradise if we stay
connected.
So, ladies and gentlemen, fasten your seat belts and be ready
to get immersed into the ocean of
music,
dance, matchless and exceptional performances
that will definitely leave you mesmerized and bedazzled.
So, without wasting much time, get ready for the phenomenal musical connection and transition.
Families are like branches of a tree. We grow in different directions, yet our roots remain as one. Family is a place where life begins and love never ends.
The most important things in life are the connections you make with others. Feeling connected allows us to feel a sense of belonging, wanted and cherished. And where do we find this connection? Well, it's in our own families.
Adi, Isha, come home.
Coming, Mom. Come on, it's time to go home.
We'll be right back.
much of work to do. It's so dusty here. Achoo! Achoo! Ashok, why don't you help me? Are you busy? Are you listening to me? Is that an important work? Forget it. Achoo! Oh my God! How handsome you look!
Lucky you! By the way, thank you for the compliment.
Excuse me. I was talking about this photo frame. I meant to say how handsome you look about 20 years back.
20 years back? Even now I look handsome. And look at Chintu.
He is the cutest among all.
Yup. My sweet little Chintu. My youngest brother.
All of us loved him so much, but it seems he never realized it. And your appa did his best for his studies abroad.
That's true. Whenever he was back home during vacations, we enjoyed a lot in his company. Time flies so soon. After becoming a successful doctor, he never returned back.
Forget about returning back. Does he even have time to speak to us?
Yeah, that's really very sad. It seems he left forever.
One day, after all, he cannot forget his near and dear ones. He cannot forget apni mitti ki khushboo. Come on, Ashok, cheer up.
You're right.
Shaku bhai, sahib ke liye ek cup chai lana. Abhi lai, madam.
आजपासून सकाळचा चहा
आठ नंतरच मिळणार, कारण आजपासून माझी पण सुट्टी.
यस शकुबाई, खूप मजा येईल.
व्हॉट एन एक्साइटमेंट.
ऑफ कोर्स मॉम, वी आर सो एक्साइटेड. आफ्टर ऑल विंटर वेकेशन कमेंसेस फ्रॉम टुमारो and it's time for
fun,
frolic,
adventure,
musty and
entertainment.
The children are super excited about the vacation. Excitement is a mixture of enthusiasm, motivation, intuition and a hint of creativity. And for the Nair family, the excitement of a much awaited journey is beyond the description of words. The key to happiness is excitement for the future. The happiest part of your vacation happens way before reaching your destination. You derive most of your happiness from anticipating the holiday trip.